We now know the identity of the 23-year-old man stabbed to death in Waikiki yesterday. He was a Marine based in Kaneohe. The U.S. Marine Corps today identified him as William Brown of Tennessee. He was with the 3rd Battalion, 3rd Marines for 5 years and was just promoted to sergeant on October 1st. He was stabbed at the corner of Kalakaua and Royal Hawaiian Avenues following an altercation between two groups of people early Saturday morning. Police say a 21-year-old man and two juveniles, teenagers, a male and a female, have been arrested. They have not yet been charged.